Guy joins us live with more. Lena?
Hi, Chris. It's so sad. I tell you, people seem to either love the deer or hate them for munching on their landscaping. Well, in Menor, it looks like one deer got into someone's garden and now it needs help. And as you're about to see, for now, it doesn't look like there's much anyone can do.
It seems like a small gesture.
It is very upsetting. I get tears in my eyes when I see her.
But it's a big deal to neighbors in Menor hoping to come to the aid of a deer that ran into trouble. Marty Euler first saw the doe a couple of months ago.
I saw it was an actual wire that's totally engorged around her abdomen now, and it goes down her hind leg, and it's wrapped around her hind leg.
The doe and its two fawns were spotted as recently as Sunday. After weeks with the wire wrapped around its belly, the wires now become embedded.
It kind of limps a little bit, but it doesn't look like it's truly in a lot of pain.
Neighbors called state wildlife officials who paid a visit and told them that tranquilizing the animal is not an option, not just because of the unpredictability of the deer, but also because of the off chance that the tranquilized deer later winds up in a butcher shop and on someone's dinner plate. So for now, the only options are to euthanize the deer.
The deer hasn't gotten to that point yet, but when she does, it may be the best thing to do.
Or just let nature take its course, but not without a little outside help, especially when nature's not to blame.
But I don't think anybody did it intentionally. I'm just sorry that, she fell into it.
Yeah, it is unfortunate, but neighbors hope that this serves as a reminder to others to be a little more mindful when securing wire fencing, because they believe this is a result of man's carelessness, Chris.
Oh, that just does look terrible. So will there be a point when wildlife officials go in and euthanize the deer?
Yeah, well, I'm being told that right now wildlife officers are taking sort of a wait-and-see approach. Neighbors, they're really protective of this deer. They don't want to see it euthanized, at least not yet, not to mention they don't want any guns in their backyard.
Yeah, it just looks terrible, though. All right. Thank you, Lena.